to the all-new 2014 newly designed RE Source page. Now, if you're watching on Facebook or YouTube or your mobile device, you can't really see all the new changes. So, if you are on YouTube, Facebook, or your mobile device, get off and go to www.theresource.tv and check it out. Super clean and super sleek. RC did a killer job, and he's not even done yet.
One of the new features is the Shows tab. We've sorted our shows into comedy, real estate, mortgage, motivation, and others. It makes finding our past shows super easy.
One of the newest features is our resources feature. These are all the resources you will use on a daily basis in one little tab. You know, FHA, VA, Fannie, Freddie, AllRegs, NAR, the 4155, condo approval lookup tools, HARP lookup tools, association links, and pretty much any other industry link.
Hey, take a look. It should have everything you need in there. And if there is a link missing, please cut and paste it, put it in the chat log below. We'll make sure we get it added. We want to make sure that this link is super comprehensive and easy to use, because I don't know about you, but I hate having to look up all those links and resources.
More new features to come, including newer, cleaner, more interactive emails from us. Now, advertisers are still welcome, however, we will still limit the amount of ad space we are going to have on the site. Some of our contracts are coming up here, and we will entertain maybe one or two new advertisers. So if you want to get your product in front of thousands of realtors and loan officers, email us at this address and we'll talk. Now, on to something super cool and new. See, at the RE Source, we try to stay ahead of the market. We watch the trends, news, technology, so we can capitalize on it personally and also keep you guys in the loop. This is something that maybe you've already seen and maybe you don't think it's cool, but we did, so here you go. One simple word.
Drones!
Hail to the yeah! Real estate is now using drones.
Not to shoot people down, but to film their listings from a perspective never seen in real estate.
Take a look. We actually found a local realtor, Ben Eklund, who's already doing this. What a cool way to get your listings to stand out by offering a whole new perspective.
Obviously, you wouldn't want to abandon your traditional selling and listing methods, but rather add this to what you're already doing.
It offers another dimension that video tours and two-dimensional pictures, quite frankly, can't.
Maybe you've got a large property with acreage and you want to be able to show it off. Or maybe your house is in a great location with shopping and schools right nearby. What a great way to show this versus posting it up on a Google map.
Tell you what, you may think it's gimmicky, but you better believe if I walked up to a listing and the sign in the yard said drone tour, I'm clicking on that link and I'm watching it. You may be laughing, but guess what? People aren't going to forget that listing. And hey, isn't that what marketing's all about? Standing out and being noticed? Anyways, I hope the idea takes off. Kudos to Ben for being one of the first. This is a great example of thinking outside the box and embracing technology. Good on you, Ben. Realtors and loan officers, I can think of about 10 different ways to use this. So take this idea to your builder and realtor partners and go do something fun and cool for a change.
Now, on to something really big that happened this last week, but it went relatively unnoticed.
Well, for some it did, but the RE Source guys were all over it.
See, we've talked about the Fed exiting their stimulus efforts this year and debated if the market could withstand the Fed removing their stimulus and the effects that would have on the real estate market.
Remember the real estate Jenga show? We said that this year would be the year that they would have to start pulling out some of those support beams that were propping up the industry. Well, last week, they did just that. The Fed again announced another pullback of $10 billion of support a month, and a crazy thing happened. Nothing.
This is huge news, and the Fed's buying program is really one of the only reasons rates are low. And the last time they announced this, the bond market reacted like we thought it would, and rates increased.
This time they removed another $10 billion Jenga piece, if you will, and the market basically shrugged it off. I got the news while in my office watching the markets like I always do, and I said to myself, oh boy, here we go, get ready for a rate increase, and nothing happened.
Now, we don't want to get too technical here, but if we look back at the last time the Fed announced a $10 billion reduction, it was early December, and the markets reacted like we thought. Rates jumped.
Fast forward to last week's announcement, and the market actually did the opposite. Rates actually got better. Realtors and loan officers that don't follow this, don't check out. This is really good news for your clients. The Fed removing their support and having the market not crash or react negatively is a good sign for you and your clients, at least when it comes to interest rates. This should be shared and pointed out that the last time that interest rates were this low was back in early November of 2013.
Rates, according to all experts, are supposed to be going up, but they aren't yet. They're holding steady, if not improving slightly.
Now, go share this little piece of good news with somebody that needs to hear it. It's a big deal. We should have seen higher rates last week, and we didn't, so who knows? Maybe They're still coming, but I don't know. They're not here yet. Hey, and don't forget to check out the new site, and we'll see you guys next week.